Nous avons un gouvernement irresponsable. Nous avons faim. Nous n'avons même pas d'électricité du matin jusqu'au soir.
One, two! It's very simple. We are fighting. We are in a big war. We are not just carrying guns. We are fighting for the underprivileged people in Lagos. Because our leaders come to places like Paris and they send their children to the best schools in Europe. They give themselves the best. But we own the resources. I own the oil. We own the oil. We own the diamonds. Every African man owns is our resources. So, no, I say I know you are happy I'm in Paris. But respect what I am doing in Paris. I'm not here to make noise in Paris. I'm fighting in Paris.
Okay, I'm listening.
No money for our food. No money for our school. The government don't care. Politicians don't care. The rich don't care. Then they wonder what to do. The government don't care. Politicians don't care. The rich don't care. Then they wonder what to do.
They are suffering, they don't even know they are suffering. So they cannot sing that they are suffering because they don't even understand that they are suffering. That is Nigeria's plight.
Correct.
Now, English people or Europeans, they know Nigerians are suffering.
Mm-hmm.
They can sing to let them know they are suffering and wake them up from their suffering. Because they don't know they are suffering. It's embedded that we have accepted that really we should be the best. Because the suffering is so hard that it should harden us and we will explode with anger.
J'avais une image que je voulais réussir, c'était un peu la marche des gens qui souffrent. Faire une marche, la marche des gens qui souffrent, la marche des gueux, je sais pas comment dire, mais de ces gens qui souffrent et qu'on est obligé de croiser, quoi.
Because the suffering is too much. So many meaningless wars. The people are confused about their future. So we turn to God. Day by day, by night, we work and pray for peace to reign. Day by day.
You do this good. You be good. We can be better. And be better. And be better. Better. That's striving for perfection. Because perfect. To be perfect, it's an impossibility. But the essence is to strive. It's what moves a man or woman forward. To bring the best out of yourself. So the essence is to strive.